Hi everyone, welcome to AHR's IES Institute. We are back again with the important questions for prelims 2020. So let us begin. Question number one, who has designated COVID-19 infected areas into containment zones? Number one, union government. Number two, state government. Number three, district administration. Number four, none of the above. The correct answer is 1. Union government. Amid the number of fresh cases crossing the 17,000 mark in India and deaths due to coronavirus topping 500, districts have been classified into hotspots, red zones, non-hotspots and green zones. The Health Ministry has declared 170 hotspots, 123 hotspot districts with large outbreaks and 47 hotspot districts with clusters in 25 states and union territories. Districts witnessing high number of cases or high growth rate of infections are being marked as hotspots. Districts where some cases have been found as non-hotspots and those which have reported no case as green zones. The list released by the center has marked as large outbreaks all 9 districts of Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, 9 districts of Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, Jaipur and Agra among others. In green zone, limited relaxation has been given. Next question. Number 2. Consider the following statements. Number 1. The objective of Jaga Mission is to give land titles to slum dwellers by granting land rights certificate. Number 2. Odisha Livable Habitat Mission, Jaga, is a society under Housing and Urban Development Department. Which of the following statements is or are correct? A. 1 only. B. 2 only. C. Both. Or D. None. And the correct answer is C. Both. Both the statements are correct. The government of Odisha won the World Habitat Award for its ambitious initiative Jaga Mission. It is the first of its kind project in the whole country. Also, Jaga Mission is the world's largest slum land tilting project benefiting about 1 million urban poor living in the slums of Orissa. Objective of Jaga Mission promises to provide slum dwellers self-respect and freedom from the perpetual fear of eviction. Hence, the tagline of the mission is transforming slums to livable habitats. Partners include the Housing and Urban Development Department of Orissa, Tata Trust and Norman Foster Foundation. Other recognitions. Recently, this project was also awarded the India Geospatial Excellence Award for technological innovation in transforming the lives of the urban poor. The land tilting initiative that works towards turning slums into livable habitat with all necessary civic infrastructure and services at par with the better off areas within the same urban local body. It aims to provide the standards of infrastructure and services as well as access to livelihood opportunities. The mission also aims at leveraging and converging various schemes, programs and funding opportunities. Question number 3. Which of the following statements is or are correct? Number 1. Germline gene therapy is prohibited in India due to ethical and social considerations. Number 2. The germline gene therapy introduces gene-modified cells into the germline that can be transmitted vertically across generation. Number 3. Somatic cell gene therapy is not passed on to subsequent generations. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A. 1 and 2 only, B. 3 only, C. 1, 2, 3 or D. 2 and 3 only. The correct answer is 1, 2, 3. All 3 are correct. This topic was in news because recently Indian Council of Medical Research published National Guidelines for Gene Therapy, Product Development and Clinical Trials. Now what is gene? Gene is a sequence of nucleotides in DNA or RNA and some genes act as instructions to make products like RNA or protein. What is germline? inherited genetic material that comes from the eggs or sperm and is passed on to the offspring. What is gene therapy? It refers to the process of introduction, removal, or change in content of an individual's genetic material with the goal of treating the disease and a possibility of achieving long-term cure. What is gene therapy product, GTP? It is defined as any biological entity having the required gene that could introduce modifications in the genome for therapeutic benefit. GTPs work by repairing, replacing, or deactivating dysfunctional disease-causing genes aiming to restore normal function. Please note, somatic cell gene therapy affects the targeted cells, tissues, or organs in the patient. This also includes genome modification as done in CRI, SPR-related and other technologies. What are somatic cells? They are any body cells that are not involved in reproduction. Most cells in body are somatic cells. They include skin cells, bone cells, red blood cells and many more. Next question, number 4. Choose the correctly matched pairs. Space mission with the theme. Number 1. Unnati. It is a capacity building program on nanosatellite development. Number 2. InSight. It detected quakes and magnetic pulses on the planet Mars. Number 3. Voyager 2. It measured the highest level of methane gas ever found in the atmosphere on Mars. Number 4. Skybot F850. It is dedicated to solar and heliospheric physics. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A. 1 and 2 only. B. 2 and 3 only. C. 1 and 4 only. D. 3 and 4 only. And the correct answer is A. 1 and 2 only. 3 and 4 are incorrect. The third statement is incorrect because Voyager 2, like Voyager 1, was designed to find and study the edge of our solar system. It is the only spacecraft to study all four of the solar system's giant planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, at a very close range. The twins are the only human-made objects to enter the space between the stars. This space between the stars is dominated by the plasma that was ejected by the death of nearby giant stars millions of years ago. Please note, it was NASA's Curiosity rover which measured the highest level of methane gas ever found in the atmosphere of Mars. Fourth statement is incorrect because recently Russia sent the humanoid robot Fedor, also known as Skybot F850, to International Space Station. It will spend 10 days in space to assist the astronauts. Please note, it was Solar Orbiter Mission SOLO, a collaborative mission between European Space Agency and NASA, dedicated to solar and heliospheric physics. It will study about the development of planets and the emergence of life, how the solar system works, the origins of the universe, and the fundamental physics at work in the universe. Let's move on. Question number 5. Consider the following statements. Number 1. Edge computing means storing, accessing data and programs over the internet instead of hard drive. Number 2. Cloud computing manages the massive amounts of data generated by IoT devices by storing and processing data locally. Select the correct answer from the codes given below. A. 1 and 2 only. B. None. C. All. Or D. 1 only. And the correct answer is B. None. The first statement is incorrect because edge computing enables data to be analyzed, processed, and transferred at the edge of a network, meaning the data is analyzed locally closer to where it is stored in real time without latency. The second statement is incorrect because the basic difference between edge computing and cloud computing lies in where the data processing takes place. In simple words, cloud computing means storing and accessing data and programs over the internet instead of your computer's hard drive. Currently, the existing Internet of Things IoT system perform all the computations in the cloud using data centers. Why is this in use? Because according to a research, by 2025, Companies will generate and process more than 75% of their data outside of traditional centralized data centers, that is, at the edge of the cloud. What are the benefits of edge computing? It offers better security. It offers a far less expensive route to scalability and versatility. It offers high speed, reduced latency, and better reliability, which allows for quicker data processing and content delivery. Next question, number 6. Which of the following statements is correct with reference to Astra missile? It is a new version of the Akash missile, which has combination of both command guidance and active terminal seeker guidance. Number 2. Its first indigenous air-to-air missile designed and developed by DRDO. It is a ballistic missile which would be used for tactical mission developed by DRDO. It is an artillery missile system capable of striking up to a range of 75 kilometers with high precision. Which of the following is correct? Correct answer is statement number 2. Recently, India successfully test-fired its first indigenous air-to-air missile, Astra. It is designed and developed by DRDO. It works on Beyond Visual Range Air-to-Air Missile, BVRAAM, technology that enables fighter pilots to shoot precisely at the enemy targets which are beyond their visual range. With this, India joined the league of other countries having this technology, such as France, Germany, UK and South Africa. Next question, number 7. The drug dolutegravir has been recommended by World Health Organization to treat which of the following virus disease? Number 1, dengue. Number 2, chickenpox. Number 3, AIDS. Or number 4, tuberculosis. And the correct answer is number 3, AIDS. HIV drug dolutegravir, DTG, as preferred first-line and second-line treatment for all populations, including pregnant women. Next question, number 8. Choose the correctly matched pairs, volcanic mountains with their country. Number 1, Mount Agung in Indonesia. Number 2, Mount Etna in Italy. Number 3, Mount Ararat in Turkey. And number 4, Taal in Philippines. Choose the correct answer using the codes given below. A. All of the above. B. 1, 3, 4 only. C. 2 only. D. None of the above. And the correct answer is A. All of the above. They're all right. A volcano is a rupture in the crust of a planetary mass object, such as Earth, that allows hot lava, volcanic ash, and gases to escape from a magma chamber below the surface. On Earth, volcanoes are generally found where tectonic plates are diverging or converging, and most are found underwater. For example, a mid-oceanic ridge, such as the Mid-Atlantic Ridge, has volcanoes caused by divergent tectonic plates. Whereas the Pacific Ring of Fire has volcanoes caused by convergent tectonic plates. Volcanoes can also form where there is stretching and thinning of the crust plates. Example, in the East African Rift and Rio Grande Rift in North America. Volcanism away from plate boundaries has also been explained as mantle plumes. These so-called hotspots, for example, Hawaii. Next question, number 9. Chokhandi Stupa is situated in which of the following states of India? A. Madhya Pradesh, B. Andhra Pradesh, C. Uttar Pradesh, or D. Himachal Pradesh. And the correct answer is C. Uttar Pradesh. Recently, Chokhandi Stupa has been declared site of national importance by the Archaeological Survey of India. It is an ancient Buddhist site in Sarnath in the state of Uttar Pradesh with a lofty brick structure crowned with octagonal tower. Why Sarnath is important? Because Lord Buddha delivered his first sermon after attaining enlightenment in Sarnath called Dharma Chakra, Pravartan. Mulangadakuti Vihara, this is the place where Lord Buddha lived when he visited Sarnath. Last question for the day. Which of the following statements is or are correct? Number 1, Pattachitra is a traditional cloth-based scroll painting from Orissa. These paintings are based on Hindu mythology and specially inspired by Jagannath and Vaishnava sect. Number 3, the painters do not use pencil or charcoal for the preliminary drawings, and in Pattachitra, it is a tradition to complete the borders of the painting first. Select the answer using the codes given below. A. 1 and 3 only. B. All of the above. C. None. D. 2 and 3 only. And the correct answer is B. All of the above. All three are correct. Many pieces of Pattachitra art have been damaged due to Cyclone Fani in the coastal villages of Odisha. These paintings were traditionally drawn by the Mahapatras, an original artist cast in Orissa. It has become an important art form with the ornamentation of Lord Jagannath in the innermost sanctum. It is a disciplined art form where painters maintain rigidity in their use of colors and patterns, restricting the colors to a single tone. The materials used in the paint are from vegetable, earth, and mineral sources. The gum of the kaitha tree is the chief ingredient and is used as a base for making different pigments. Here's an important fact for you. Raghurajpur Puri, Orissa has been identified as a heritage village due to the traditional works ranging from Pattachitra to paper mask and even wooden cravings to dolls that are made here. With the passage of time, the Pattachitra art has gone through a commendable transition and have been painted on tussar silk and palm leaves and been created as wall hangings and showpieces. That's all for today. Thank you for watching us. Please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll be back soon. All the best.